drive unlicensed or use a fake licence and prepare to be caught. Police now have new technology that enables them to cross-check identification for the first time.
You may not believe it, but until 3 months ago, the eye of the law was a lot less sharp. Police had no way of knowing whether the licence photo they were checking was authentic. Only now have they unveiled the new technology, which gives them access to cross-check photos on the RTA system, ensuring drivers are who they say they are.
It will allow police to see the person and verify that the person that's using that licence is the real person.
Until now, fake licences haven't been detected when drivers are pulled over.
But I can assure you that fake licences have been on our radar for a long, long time.
And according to police figures, there are no shortage of offenders. In the past year, 60,000 have been caught with an expired licence, but it's now anticipated even more will be caught. Access to the database allows almost 1,500 photo checks each day.
This now guarantees police have the information that they need to do the job to get these people off our streets.
Police and the RTA have assured drivers their privacy won't be breached. Strict protocols are in place for officers accessing the database.
The image can't be copied or printed. It disappears after 10 minutes and every photo request gets logged. The main warning is to drivers.
If you have a fraudulently obtained licence, don't use it, don't drive.
Josh Murphy, 10 News.